figure of Inessa Kravets, just hidden for a moment there by the official. The Ukrainian who burst through and smashed the world record last year in the triple jump, 15 metres 50. We haven't seen that sort of form from her for the last 12 months. But it's another big occasion, and who knows? At the moment, the lead's still held by the Chinese athlete Ru Peng. So here goes Kravets for her first jump. Tremendously long legs, and it does seem to be a big jump, but she gets a red flag, a big groan coming from the crowd. That camera on the far side that took that shot runs down on rails rather like a monorail and keeps pace with the athlete, but we didn't really see how far that jump was. Just a little bit. So hardly any adjustment to be made. But she's a flowing athlete, a very graceful athlete, runs beautifully off the board. Just collapses there a wee bit. The step never been one of Kravets' best efforts, but that was a long jump. My goodness, it was.